moral gray area when it comes to copyrights.
Exactly. So by the time they figure out that 1 second clip is worth it, this video will have already expired.
Maybe. Will it self-destruct, like on like Inspector Gadget?
Will self-destruct. You know what'd be really funny to do and like really throw people off?
What?
If there was like an intermission of some kind right now. Ha. Totally did it.
Circus. I love it.
I hope I remember to edit that part in.
Yeah.
We're pretty far into the recording now.
You're probably not, and it's gonna be like awkward because there's like 2 seconds of just like, what are we waiting for?
I don't know. What's an intermission?
What is an intermission? Like.
See, I'm gonna remember now because I cut 2 parts when you said intermission, so there'll be another one. Oh man, Frodo would be proud.
Trollolo.
You know the funniest part about those intermissions were when I was doing that series with him?
Mm-hmm.
It was reading the comments and people freaking out. Like, some people were funny. They were like, rest in peace, everyone with headphones at 5 minutes and 37 seconds. Like, some people were like, that woke up my whole house. I was watching it late at night.
Now you learned your lesson.
Now you learned. Now you know.
Wear headphones and...
Oh, where am I going?
Always have your finger on the volume button.
Yes. Always have your finger on the mute button. You never know when I'm going to scream really loud or Amy's going to poop herself again.
I'm not a race car, okay? It's not a race.
Oh. I'm stuck in leaves. Yeah, that's what I sound like when I poop.
You make a race out of it?
It's more just the noises I would make. Oh, ravine! Oh, look at all the iron in that ravine!
You're looking at everything, but you're exploring nothing. Shame on you. I'm the only person... I mean,
it's
I guess
a jungle
you got...
ravine.
You got, like, a tree. We need to find, like, a temple.
Oh, that would be sick. I know, I forgot about those. But I haven't found one yet. I've explored pretty much the entire jungle.
Oh, I guess we
You have to
lucky.
Find an ocelot or a temple. You'd think there'd be one or the other. Especially the stupid ocelot.
Yeah, you know, the funny thing is, I saw some ocelots.
Did you? In this map?
Mm-hmm.
Where?
You know, when I was coming out of the jungle.
Why didn't you say anything?
Because I thought you had already, like, did your stuff.
What? Didn't you know I was exploring this whole time?
No.
Well, that was kind of rude.
It's sundown.
You're sundown.
Nuh-uh.
Yeah.
I'm not the end of the day.
You might as well be.
I'm a ray of sunshine. Don't be down on me.
Yeah? Well, you're causing global warming, so knock it off.
Oh.
Oh. Burn. Oh, this ravine goes nowhere, too. It would be a perfect ravine to build in because it's really wide and it doesn't
But hot chicks love me because I make them tan.
Maybe they just heard you were the wild one.
Oh, I can't catch any more fish. Like, this is awful. Because part of me wants to run out and get the ocelot before you. Just to,
Good
like...
Good luck. I'll give you props if you find one. Because...
Like,
I've pretty much given up on that.
But I need, like, several raw fish. Because chances are they're not going to, like me on the first one.
I have 3. And if 3 isn't enough, then I'm going to cry. Sometimes it is, sometimes it isn't. I've seen people...
I've gotten like it on the first one before, but, like, I've sometimes seen that cat just be like, I don't think so. Like, not today.
I've seen some people, yeah, they'll give the cat, like, the fish, and it'll just run away. It's like, yes, thank you. Like, oh, you're just like my real cat.
I know, right? Just like a real cat.
That is mine. I don't care if you have any more. I am satisfied.
This is all I need.
But wait, I have more. Well, I'll come back.
I've already taken it.
Die, creeper! Die, creeper!
Now, do, like, even the surface zombies drop stuff, too?
Surface zombies?
Yeah.
Any zombies.
Okay.
It's just rare. They're rare mob drops.
Okay.
Skeletons will drop powered bows sometimes.
I've seen them drop bows left and right. Dropping bows.
Dropping them bows.
Like, I'm scared to be out at night because I see zombies across the lake and you're just, like, determined to find something. I don't even know what anymore.
I'm determined to get our farm to grow.
Well, it is growing. You know, there's a farm there. Why do you... Why do you need that farm so bad? Like, for real.
We need food, and we need to breed cattle to get more food.
Why do we have to breed cows? Like, I think that's terribly inconvenient. Because you have to wait. So it's only good if you have, like, a ton of them. You know
Creeper
what?
Creeper blocks my path.
That's what I'm going to do. I'm going to take this shovel.
Don't jump. Ooh, I'm surprised I didn't die on that.
Oh, wait.
Okay. Don't chase me. Nobody chase me. Uh-oh. Can you, like, teleport me or something?
No. I'm not letting you cheat. Not on my watch.
I can't run. Help. Help. Help!
There's nothing chasing you! Oh, wait, there it is.
Help!
Oh, he stopped. Help. Don't be a drama queen.
Monsters can't swim. Can we, sleep or something?
Oh, yeah, nice of you to show up for that.
Thanks.
You know, when I resigned myself to having to work through the night... Like a slave laborer.
Like a slave laborer.
I'm not a
script.
Absolutely not.
My name is me.
This is Jimmy. Amy. You can't use my real name.
Yeah, sorry about that.
You're not allowed to. We're not on that formal basis yet.
What? Shut up.
I don't know you.
Stranger danger.
Yeah, exactly. You just offered me a lot of candy from a strange man.
Okay, let's do this. Ah, there we go.
So this ought to be good.
Sweet. Sweet wheat.
Shovel broke too. This is so lame.
Okay. Cool. Now I have...
It's not cool.
Wheat.
Wheat?
I don't know if I should make bread or use it to breed cattle.
I was gonna make a little area for us to put cows.
Hold on, that's the text.
No, you don't.
Sure do, Amy.
Don't be a slave to the system.
Don't be dumb.
Don't use your electronic leash.
I'm not a part of the system. Man. All right. I'm not sure. Oh, we have 9 pieces of wheat. I can make 3 loaves of bread, or I could murder a whole bunch of cows.
No, don't murder any cows.
yields way more food than making three pieces of bread, so I'm gonna do that.
No, not the cows. I'm making what? A pen.
Well, I'm gonna breed them and then murder them. Or I'll lead them here, breed them, murder them.
Yeah.
How's that?
Okay. That works.
Deal.
Make some fence posts.
Because I have a whole bunch of wheat. And I'm gonna murder some cows. Murder.
Mooder?
Mooder me. That's what they're saying. Cow. Come here, cows.
Is that what the Chick-fil-A cows say?
Don't even talk about that place. We're not allowed to talk about Chick-fil-A on videos.
Yeah. Come on, cow. They're pretty awful.
Oh, I freaked him out. All right. I got two sheep and two cows. This is going to be a very interesting crossbreed.
I don't know if there's room for sheep in our cow farm. Just saying.
Oh my God, these cows. I'm trying to get all three of these cows. I just keep accidentally getting more sheep. What? Get over here. Gosh, I hate when they don't follow me. I'm gonna kill these sheep in exchange for the stupid cows. Oh, now all three of them follow. Come on. Yeah, you want this? You want some of this? It's full of protein and goodness. Oh my gosh, we're gonna pick up so many sheep along the way. Help! Oh my God!
What?
There's a herd of animals following me.
Well, bring them over here.
Look at this.
I can't. I look down. Oh wow, you have quite a little collection there. There's only two cows.
There's three.
Oh.
Third one keeps hiding. Get over here. They gave up. They're like, well, we found the mother load.
Thanks for bringing us to the farm to eat directly.
Come on. One sheep's like, I'll still come.
What the heck did you do to them?
I don't know. They're all lagging out.
They don't care. They're over it.
Move into the farm. Go. Go. Go.
You want a raw fish?
Look, looking like, what the raw hell are
fish?
You doing?
Come raw on. Fish? Raw fish? I mean, oh, this now is you cooked. Want to follow me.
Come here. Move.
We only need, like, the one, so.
Well, we need two.
Well, that's what I meant. Like, you only need to get that one in there.
In.
And then we can start, like, a cow inbreeding program.
Cow inbreeding. Get in!
No! No!
Where's he going?
No! Please! No.
Come on! Move!
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 So retarded!
Go!
Oh my God! Cow!
It's like he
now.
Knows. He knows.
Get. He knows he's gonna get laid. Get in here!
He's afraid! It's his first time! Scared. Oh my God, you let the other one out.
I didn't do anything. You're the one luring them with a fence gate.
I don't have wheat. What am I supposed to do?
Yes, they're all interested. Here, you and you, fix this, okay? Fix this mess. You, get in here. Just for the... Just
no,
for
I don't
mess.
Think they can go through a fence gate, so just forget it. Just
they
like
can.
Let them go and...
No, they can. Come on. Come on, buddy.
Cows, I never seem to fit for me. Just kill that one. Just kill it.
No, 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 come on.
No, you're just gonna let the others out. Like, they're following you still.
No, 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 they're fine. They're fine. Push him, push him.
Go!
Yay! Oh.
Yeah, you're stuck in there now.
There. They're like, shit.
We got it. Oops.
Come on, sheep. Sheep!
Oh, we should have put the gate on... Oh well.
Come on, buddy. Oh my God. Okay, I'm gonna at least get the one in. Come here, sheep.
I like them separated.
Well, we need. This is a huge farm you made, so.
Yeah, but because cows need a ton of space, or they push each other to death.
To death.
They do though.
What happened to your cows? They shoved each other to death.
That's what they do. They just ride up on the fence and kill each other.
Chief, push him, push him. He's like looking at you. You have dirt. He's like, ah, that's more interesting. I have weed all the time. What's that you have? Please push the sheep.
Oh. Oh, I'm supposed to be pushing the sheep. Oh, okay.
You're like, huh?
I don't know.
Pushing on yourself over there.
Yeah, pretty much.
Oh! Whoa! Okay, I guess they want to be separated.
Yeah.
Figure that mess out. That was successful.
Hey, whatever. We have a cow farm. That was all that matters.
Quite the endeavor. Alright, I'm making bread now.
I'll make a spot for sheep since you want a sheep farm so bad.
Yay! I'm gonna eat all the bread.
Yeah, sheep's you like, would.
Where's the wheat? What are you doing? Oh my god, he just ate it all right in front of me. You're a monster!
You are.
Why is all this iron just chilling here?
Because I cooked it and left it there for later. Now.
It wasn't cooked, though.
Well, whatever. Don't touch my iron.
It's kind of too late for that. I kind of took it all already.
Darn it.
I didn't mean to. I thought we were sharing.
No, we are. But it's competition. Silently.
A sharing competition?
No. Like, points. And stuff.
Good XP for cooking fish. That's awesome.
Cooking fish?
Yeah.
How do you get a EXP for it?
It just goes ding. Like, you can hear it giving you XP.
I thought it was just for, like, collecting stuff.
I don't know.
Oh. Phooey, this sheep keeps pushing me around. He's, like, really excited about this pen.
It's aggressive. He's like, yay, home.
You're making home!
Oh! Alright. What do we got for, Oh, our chest got stuck open. That's fantastic. But we only have the jungle planks. I have to go out and collect some real wood. So I got some extra smooth stone.
We don't really need a huge pen for the sheep, do we?
I don't know, but I just thought of something cool.
Well, not really, because... like, they regrow their wool, so, like, once you have a couple, you don't really need more.
Hmm. Yep, we're doing that.
Doing what?
It's gonna be awesome.
What are we doing? Scared now. How do I get sheep? How do I
wait?
How I mine for sheep?
This looks ghetto right now.
Okay, I think. It's been a while, so we should probably take a break.
Okay.
Okay.
All right, thanks for watching, everybody. Be sure to hit that like button, and we will see you next time. Leave your suggestions below for what you'd like to see us do in the Hopeless Duo Season 3.
All right.
Later.
Bye. I've got a fishing rod. More fishing action for me.
More fishing action on your end?
Yes.